on the suture ring. Christ is our redemption. God is righteous.
On the previous broadcast,
Genesis 14. Okay, go down. Now the king of Sodom said to Abram, official of the devil, king of Sodom, give me the persons and take the goods for yourself. Abram said to the king of Sodom, I have raised my hand to the Lord God Most High, the possessor of heaven and earth. I will take nothing from a thread to a sandal strap, and I will not take anything that's yours, lest you should say, I have made Abram rich. Asir. Remember Asir just now? Maasir. Remove the man, you have Asir in the same place. Now, why was Abraham concerned that this man, an enemy of God, king of Sodom, doesn't want him to take the credit of making Abram rich? Abram actually was concerned that somebody will take the credit of making him rich. If being rich is wrong, isn't his priorities, Abraham's priorities out of whack? We got to stop this pretension that, you know, I give because I don't want to be rich. I just give because I love God. Hey, we all love God. Don't have this kind of pretension that we don't love God. I love God. I love Him very much. And I don't have to convince you, because the one I need to impact and all that is God, right?